I know writers who use subtext and they're all cowards. Okay? What I was asking in that scene is, what if politicians continue to pay doctors peanuts? Could they literally turn into monkeys? And no one's asked that before.